Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to help you to determine the molecular geometry of PCl3 molecule, also known as phosphorus trichloride. To understand its molecular geometry, we are first going to look at its Lewis structure. This is the Lewis structure of PCl3, where phosphorus is forming single bonds with three chlorine atoms and there is one lone pair on phosphorus. Also, before jumping to the final molecular geometry, we will always look at the number of bonds central atom forms and the lone pairs attached to it, as both affect the final molecular structure of the compound. If we look at the 3D structure of this molecule, we can see that all three phosphorus chlorine bonds are pushed downwards due to the repulsion exerted by the lone pair of electron. Also, let us now use the AXN notation method to see if we are on the right track. Here, A stands for the central atom, X is the number of atoms that are forming bonds with the central atom, and N is the number of lone pairs of electron present on the central atom. Here we have phosphorus as central atom, there are three chlorine attached to it and one lone pair of electron. This gives us a final notation of AX3N. If we refer to this table, here we can see that the molecules that have AX3N formula have trigonal pyramidal shape with bond angle of 109.5 degrees and sp3 hybridization. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.